Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be using the dumpling app to get food delivered from a restaurant and then maybe in the future do a grocery run to the Japanese market because I can't really find a place that will deliver Japanese groceries. The dumpling app is actually an app to use when you look for a personal shopper, and I've never tried it before, but I wanted to use it because the one restaurant that I want to eat from, Pollo a la Brasa Western, they don't do delivery through all the other apps that I'm aware of. I think either because I live too far from the restaurant or they just don't want to pay the delivery fees and want people to come in and pick up. So I'm going to use the dumpling app, and what I can tell you about it is they do deliveries in general, whether it's from grocery stores or if you want to send someone to a friend's house. It's a way to find a personal shopper or like a personal delivery person. You can type in your zip code and it will search people who've signed up with dumpling, and then you could message them through the app, put in your credit card information, pick which store that you want them to go to, and if your store or the errand that you want is not listed, there's a general one that you can pick and then just fill in all the details. So I will go ahead and put that link in the description below. Going back to the food, Pollo a la Brasa Western, which is one of my favorite chicken places. If you look at my old videos, it's one of the first places that I reviewed where we actually went into the restaurant and waited for our food while we ordered it, and you could see all the chicken being made. It's rotisserie style Peruvian chicken that's been marinated, and it tastes like it's been marinated for like 3 days straight. It's so good. So I will be ordering that today. I will show it to you and I will probably videotape myself eating it like I did last time. And I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, hit that notification bell, and let me know if there are any specific things that you want to see, whether it's food reviews, product reviews, unboxings, ASMR, reading children's books, Legos, cooking. I have a lot of different interests and I love making videos. Okay, I hope you have a great day. Thanks for watching so far.